Good evening. The state television company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. The reactivation of traitors. Statue of General Andranik to be placed on Marqiz Mountain on the border of Kashatagh and Syunik. Oscar-winning Indian director to produce film on genocide against Armenians. Fire broke out in Ardahan's Devil's Castle left from Kingdom of Van. 15 lakes of Sebastia, a real wonder of nature. Dear compatriots, recently on behalf of Western Armenia have been published articles which claim to define the political line of Western Armenia. The government of Western Armenia and its parliament strongly condemn these articles which falsify the policy of defense of the rights of Western Armenia and the Armenians of Western Armenia. As an example, we present to you this letter which is supposedly addressed to the UNESCO on behalf of our state. Open letter to the Director General of UNESCO, Audrey Azoulay. The Republic of Azerbaijan is a state whose government has destroyed and continues to destroy many of the greatest ancient monuments and churches, the cultural heritage of the Armenian people. An example of this is the destruction of 89 medieval Armenian churches, 5,400 khachkars, and 22,700 tombstones in the territories of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Artsakh and Nakhichevan, including 400 khachkars in the village of Agulis, and the destruction of thousands of medieval originals and the old khachkars of Jura in 2005. Western Armenia has not recognized in any of these documents the existence of the Armenian heritage on the territory of Azerbaijan, for the simple reason that Western Armenia does not recognize the borders of Azerbaijan. We call on Armenians around the world to condemn this falsifying policy of the rights of Armenians of Western Armenia and their state. Western Armenia does not recognize the borders of Azerbaijan until the Treaty of Sevres is not implemented by Azerbaijan. These people identified today are agents working for the benefit of Turkish policy, National Council of Western Armenia. Within the framework of the General Andranik in Kashatagh initiative on Kashatagh and Syunik border on the Marqiz Mountain, which was occupied by General Andranik on December 1, 1918, a 3 meters high statue will be placed. The initiative is being implemented with the help of national fundraising. The initiative will come to life only with everyone's efforts. Money transfer methods and accounts are placed under the material on our official website. Indian film director Shekhar Kapoor is now going to create film on genocide against Armenians. In his interview, he has considered this project very challenging. Sona Tatoyan, US-born Armenian actress and producer, is preparing to make a movie about genocide against Armenians based on Micheline Ahramyan Markham's book Three Apples Fell from Heaven. The script was written by her husband, Jose Rivera. The film will be directed by Indian director Shekhar Kapoor, whose film Elizabeth was nominated for Oscar. The shoot will start at the end of this year. Micheline Ahramyan Markham, the author of Three Apples Fell from Heaven, wrote her novel after being inspired by the real-life story of her grandmother. As a matter of fact, this movie is more than what happened to Armenians. It is about the limits of human nature. In the center of Karachay Gorge in the Ardahan region of Western Armenia, the historic Castle of Devil, built on the top of the cliffs, is one of the favorite places for locals and foreign visitors. The castle is believed to have been built around the Kingdom of Van. The castle, which has a hidden entrance door, is in the spotlight of many visitors with its unique view. A fire has recently erupted in the area surrounding the castle, which has sparked widespread social media discussion. Firefighters continue to fight the fire. Fortunately, there are no forest areas, but the wind has a negative effect on the fire. The 15 large and small natural lakes in the Hafik and Zara regions of Sebastia province of Western Armenia, situated 300 kilometers away from the sea, deserve special attention due to their beauty. Numerous karstic lakes between Hafik and Zara have been formed in the geomorphologic ruptures characteristic to this area. One of the most striking features of the lakes is their circular appearance. Among the lakes is the Lake Todurgen. This lake at an altitude of 1295 meters is quite watery. Here many bird species live. The most important feature of Sebastia lakes is that they are very close to each other. Now let us represent to your attention a song, Shatahi Razmapar. Thank you. find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.